The signs for the tube to come home. I need the tube to get home. Another night, I'm here alone. My eyes so tired from staring at this phone. Won't you call and come home? Please call and come home. And I know that you won't come just for the cash. Will you come for my bangers, my beans and my mash?
We got some munchies too.
Oh, I'll get another shot.
Hey, you didn't ask me, and you didn't call you the mate.
Oh, yeah, I've been sober now for 6 months.
A while ago, you said you're not bad man, you're good.
Thanks.
It's just bad man.
I've been in recovery, people like to see her on drugs.
I know those chicks get the boat around me again.
Well, I'm
coming to drink a beer.
Is my dear friend and collaborator, Aaron Green. Stand up, Aaron.
Fat boy. That's old fat boy.
We have a working relationship.
What
are you wearing? Is this because you live in Seattle?
Yes, yes,
cheers.
Yep, see you. Yeah, she's welcome.
You still got your shots?
Yes, I don't know. Yeah. He's put it up in a pipe.
I'm good, yeah, you can kill it.
I'll put it up in a pipe.
I'll put it up in a pipe.
We're watching a movie called Get Him to the Greek. It's about the Greek theater, which is basically like a 5 minute walk this way, like a 2 minute walk down here.
Yeah.
Right on the other side of this little hill.
Yeah.
try that. These are really good with milk. No, it's just a brownie, but they're really good. There's more candy in the picture, bastards. It's still good though. There you go. Yeah, that's the only one that really sucked. Yep, they're all good.
He said, "Furry wall."
I have no idea what the hell he's singing about. I'm so buzzed at this point.
What are you saying?
And on that motherfucking note, we is out of here, folks.
What are you saying?
Awesome fucking night, as always.
Sin didn't make no damn sense. Okay, make no damn sense here. What are you saying?